Adit Kundra here from Adit's Guitar Lessons. This track I was just playing for you, it's called Sau Aasman. It's from the movie Baar Baar Dekho. Really like the song, and I'm sure you guys will enjoy playing it on the guitar too. Let's zoom in and learn this lesson. But before that, I just want to thank all the people who've actually subscribed to this channel. That is the only way in which I get to know that you guys are really enjoying the effort that I'm putting in. And in case you haven't really done that but enjoy this lesson and would be interested in my other lessons, do hit the subscribe button. Alright, thank you so much guys. Let's learn this really awesome track now. Alright, so for this song we will need to put in the capo on the 4th fret. Yeah, 1, 2, 3 and a 4. Right. And it's a fairly simple song with just 4 chords, which are a D major, a B minor 7, G major, and an A major. And the intro is being played by 2 guitars, so there's one guitar which is playing the rhythm, and the other guitar is playing this. And the reason why I'm telling you this bit about 2 guitars is because as you saw me play, I did this part twice. So I played this, which is a variation of the D, then I played a variation of the G, then I did the D bit again, and finally the variation on A. Now if you have 2 guitars, then you can actually afford to have the one playing the intro play the D variation twice, which is before the G and the A bit. But if you do not have 2 guitars, then it'll be important for you to play the D variation, followed by G variation, and then a B minor variation, followed by the A. Again, the reason why I'm specifically calling this out is because in the original track, the one playing, the guitar playing the intro is not playing a B minor variation, he's actually playing the D variation twice. Okay, but if it's just one person on the guitar, then you will need to play a B minor variation so as to get that, the B minor sound. I hope that was clear. So let me just play this part, these parts for you. So you will start up with the D major, and you need to use your pinky to press the 3rd fret of the 1st string. So it'll be like a D suspended 4th. Right, so the strumming is going to be. So you hammer on with, so you hold a D and then a down stroke, and you hammer with your little finger. So let me just play this really slow for you. The 3rd fret of the 1st and 2nd string with your index finger, the 4th fret with the middle finger of the 3rd string, and the 5th fret of the 4th string with your ring finger. So this is your G major, and then with your pinky you will be pressing the 5th fret on the 1st string. So the strumming pattern is the same. That's your D bit and the G bit, and then there's the B minor 7. So once again, like I said earlier, if there is 2 people playing the guitars, then you can actually play the same D bit again, which will sound very nice with your B minor 7 rhythm. But if there's just one guy on the guitar, then you will need to play something on B minor, and you can play it here. So this is going to be the 7th fret. Yeah? So you hold a B minor 7, which is going to be the. You bar on the 7th fret with your 1st finger, and then you press the 9th fret of the 5th string with your ring finger. And then you hammer on with your middle finger, you hammer on the 8th fret of the 2nd string. Do not play the 1st string. This note doesn't really sound that great, so just play the top 5 strings. Yeah, so you're getting that. And then you move on to the part for the A major, which is similar to your G, so just move 2 frets, right? So it's on the 5th fret, and it'll be... similar, it's just that the position of the D and the B minor 7 keeps getting interchanged. So it starts off, the intro once again is, yeah, and for this the strumming is going to be down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, right? So I will, so there are a lot of these empty scratches as well. Down, down, up, X, X. So let's call the scratches X. Right, so it's a down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So what I mean by these X's is that you're not really, you're muting with your left hand as well. So you lift your finger. So if you're playing a D, right, so I'm lifting my, the fingers of my left hand to get a muting sound. Along with those scratches, so it's once again down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So let's slowly work on the right hand first. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Song for you now, minus the intro. Well, let me just play the intro as well. I'll just play the rhythm for it. Lesson that was Soas 1 from the movie Bar Bar Dekho. Like I said in the beginning of this video, this happens to be a new channel, and I am really thankful to all the people who have actually subscribed to this channel, in case you haven't really done that, but enjoyed the lesson that I just put for you and would be interested in my forthcoming lessons, do hit the subscribe button. And if you have any requests that you want me to share lessons on, please do put them in the comment section below, and I will definitely work on them and upload the videos very soon. Alright, thank you so much guys, this is Aditya Kundra signing off, take care.